Cook for your partner whenever possible and see miracles happening. I hope you like this recipe, and yes, if you try, let me know. Mix all ingredients together and melt it. And once it's blended super well, switch off the flame and let it cool nicely. All the ingredients before you start using it, it should be at room temperature. Now we need 8 egg yolks. Just give it a stir, whisk it for a few seconds and add in the batter which just got melted and it is nicely cooled, and mix it very well. If you're new to my channel, hi my super baby, I'm Priyanka George. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more useful videos. Now add in 1/2 cup of cornstarch and 1/2 cup of maida and give it a nice stir, mix it super well. Babies, in the comments below, please let me know what are you going to be cooking specially for your partner. Just not on Valentine's Day, just any day. Now we need 13 egg whites. Whisk it super well till it forms nice fluffy peaks and then add it into the mixed batter and stir very gently. Grease your pan with butter and maida and pour in the amazing batter and bake it at 160 degrees Celsius for 25 minutes. Before putting it inside the oven, just add in 1 inch of hot water inside the tray and then put your top of that, put the cake tray, and voila, after 25 minutes, your amazing egg pudding cake is ready. Just dust it over a little bit with powdered sugar, that is caster sugar. And yes, that's all you have to do, and your partner is going to be the luckiest and happiest. Just don't forget to preheat your oven before you start baking. That's all. I hope you like this video. So don't forget to hit a like. Bye bye.